I'm Moon Titan. It's science time. Ever wondered what planets sound like? I've got some amazing space recordings straight from NASA's spacecraft. But first, a quick science fact. Space is a vacuum, which means no air. And without air, sound can't travel. So these aren't sounds we could actually hear in space. They're sonifications. That means the data from each planet has been turned into sound waves. Clever, huh? Let's listen and find out which planet makes the coolest space sounds. Our first planet is a tiny but mighty Mercury.
Ooh, sounds like I'm flying through a spooky tunnel. Fast and mysterious, just like me.
Not bad for a little planet that zips around faster than anyone else.
Less of a little.
Hold on tight. Here's Jupiter. These sounds are from radio waves around a huge magnetic field.
Oh, sounds like thunder at a disco. I've got some serious bass.
You're basically a cosmic boombox. Here's Venus, Earth's sister planet. And guess what? We actually have real sounds from her surface.
Do I always sound this dramatic? I mean, I am dramatic, but wow!
These are true recordings from microphones on the Venera landers. Stylish and scientific.
And fabulous, obviously.
Okay, let's see what planet Uranus sounds like.
Stop that! Stop that! Stop that!
Not that sort of sound, Uranus. There we go. That's your magnetic field waves. Not bad once you stop shouting. Stop that.
Stop that.
Now, Mars is special because you've actually recorded real sounds there from NASA's rovers.
That's me.
Check this sound out, Mars. It's one of your dust devils.
Cool.
And listen to this, the sound of a rover actually moving on you.
And that squeaky rover wheel? Totally not my fault.
Science in surround sound. Love it. Now, Saturn. This one gives me chills. Cassini picked up radio waves from lightning storms.
And that's me dropping the beat for my rings. Sounds spooky though.
It's been Titan tested. Definitely cool. And the last planet, Neptune. Her sounds come from the Voyager spacecraft passing by her storms.
Oh, that's beautiful. Sounds like the ocean.
That's your weather in action, Dr. Wind.
Breezy perfection.
And finally, our sun. It's not a planet, but it's the reason all the others exist. Scientists turned its solar vibrations into sound, and it's awesome. That's the sound of a star singing. So now you've heard the sounds of the solar system, radio waves, plasma waves, and real rover recordings. It's not just noise, it's data turned into music. And remember, space might be silent, but science always speaks. See you in the next experiment!